he who travels alone travels the furthest. So for a long time in my career, I wasn't looking to attach myself with a relationship or anything like that. I was just, you know, I had ambitions that I wanted to fulfill, and that's what I went and did, you know.